1079, Atlanta's number one hip hop station, is K Simone, and I have nobody else with me but other than the baby. How you feeling?
I'm blessed. I'm excited to be here.
Absolutely. So what are some things that you take away from BMF? I know you know a little bit about the story, but what are you excited to see?
I mean, I'm excited to see the way 50 and Stars came together, you know, to put it on the big screen. Everything they put together, I enjoy. I'm a fan of their work, you know what I'm saying? I watch all of the series that they come out with. So BMF, something I grew up, you know, in that era knowing about. It's super excited to see a true story put on film, you know what I'm saying?
So what is the most that you're looking forward to today?
I mean, everything about it. I'm a fan of the series, and I'm a fan of what they put together. So, you know, I'm here just like everybody else, you know, and I'm a pedestrian and that.
Absolutely. Well, look. So, I'm excited to get on the inside. I'm really excited to see what's going on, just like you are. So I ain't gonna hold you up, because we gotta go inside.
Right, for sure.
Absolutely. But thank you for joining.